What I'm gonna miss about band is the friends, but I think most of all I'm gonna miss the lovely marching band uniforms, just because they're totally awesome and we all look really sexy in them. Any pants that you can rip off with just in 1 second are automatically awesome, so I'm probably gonna miss the marching band uniforms.
I'm gonna miss my friends and jazz band and free food at games and Earth, Wind, and Fire.
I'm definitely going to miss lugging around people's equipment at football games, painting my chest, singing in the hallways, and arguing with Phil Horn about who really is the solo master.
I'm gonna miss the randomness of everyone. We had a lot of fun, but I think for me, I'll miss the unity that all of us had when we were working hard. There's no other class at Roncalli where such a large size group came together and had as much fun as I had in me.
The thing I'm gonna miss most about band is the people. I've made some of my closest friendships in band, and it's been really hard to leave all the people I love.
Okay, the thing I'm gonna miss most about band, definitely all the people I've met and all the friends I've made in band. And as far as trips and experiences go, I'm gonna miss all of the times we spent together in Gatlinburg, especially this past year with all the seniors, just like hanging out together, and the bus rides are pretty much amazing, and just like joking around all the time and having a good time together.
I'm probably going to miss the friendships the most. We've made a lot of friends the past 4 years. Also the trips, they're a lot of fun. And everything in general.
I'm going to miss the intense preparation we put into concert-made pieces. Not really. But I am going to miss all the friendships made and the trips and the bus rides, because they're a lot of fun.
What I'm going to miss about Roncalli band is first just the idea that first period I get to go someplace where I can hang out with my friends and play some great music while other people are going to chemistry or math class, which is pretty awesome, and hear Michael Flanagan make Simpsons references every day and just see my friends across the room. And also the skits are always fun. There's always someone eating cake or jumping out of the bass drums or just doing something random. So it's pretty much, I'm just going to miss being with the most random and hilarious, but the most caring group at Roncalli, and I love you all very much.
I'm going to miss all the fun that I've had in band, because I have never met a crazier group of people in my entire life. I'm going to miss the shaving cream and water bowl fight, and band picnic, and I'm going to miss the hayride and the bonfire and football games. I'm just gonna miss everything because I'll probably never meet another group of people like this ever.
I'm gonna miss like all the awesome road trips and the shaving cream fights we've had. Well, not on the road trips, but you know. And I'm gonna miss making these videos. And Jasmine, I think I'll miss Tracy freaking out because she'd always freak out. I don't know why.
I'm really new here, but I mean, it's just so great walking in every day and having everyone dedicated to working. I made a lot of friendships really quick, which is what's crazy about the band. It's just crazy. I'm really going to miss waking up in the morning and looking forward to a class that's going to love playing music. Because as much as I do, you know, I rarely meet anybody as enthusiastic. We felt alive.
Here's to the tears you know. I'm probably going to miss all the people and the crazy fun and the changing in the band room. That's a biggie. I'm probably going to miss that.
I guess I'll be missing the fun times we've had band with all the concerts and all the family ties, because band is like a second family, and it's just all the fun you can have.
I want to ditch the logical. Hi, what is most about band is the
never-ending struggle to get to my seat on time, and knowing in my heart of hearts that I will fail every time.
No combination of words I could put on the back of a postcard. No song that I could sing, but I can try for your heart. And our dreams, and they are made out of real things, like a shoebox of photographs with sepia tone loving. Love is the answer, at least for most of the questions in my heart, like why are we here and where do we go, and knock on me so hard. And it's not always easy, and sometimes life can be deceiving. I'll tell you one thing, it's always better when we're together. It's always better when we're together. Yeah, we'll look at them stars when we're together. Well, it's always better when we're together. Yeah, it's always better when we're together. Just might find their way into my dreams tonight, but I know that they'll be gone when the morning light sings or brings new things. For tomorrow night you see that they'll be gone too. Too many things I have to do, but if all of these dreams might find their way into my day-to-day scene, I'd be under the impression I was somewhere in between, with only two, just me and you. Not so many things we got to do, or places we got to be. We'll sit beneath the mango tree now. Yeah, it's always better when we're together. We're somewhere in between together. Well, it's always better when we're together. Yeah, it's always better when we're together. Combination of words I could say, but I will still tell you one thing, we're better together.